adventure is underway for the greatest show on dirt. Brad Sweet early to the lead. Four cars fighting out for that top spot in turns one and two. The Big Cat has it down the back straightaway. Logan Shewhart second. David Crabble in the third spot. Shewhart looking for a run on Sweet. Left one in the books. Brad Sweet, the race leader, but Logan Shewhart staying right there with him. Shewhart to the high side of the speedway in turns one and two.
Top two running away from David Gravel, who made an aggressive start to getting that third spot. He runs the high side. Brian Brown on the 21 car holds on to four. Top four now have gotten away as the 71 and the two go fourth and fifth. Race for the lead, John Gibson.
Logan Shewhart to the inside of Brown Sweet. Wheel to wheel on a turn four. They'll stay side by side. Sweet has it at the line, but here's Shewhart. Slide job into one and two. New leader Logan Shewhart as they exit the second corner.
Shewhart through the middle of the racetrack brings it off of turn number four and to the completion of lap number four. He's got
underway once again. David Gravel will look to the top in one and two. Gravel coming after Sweet. Down the back straightaway, they run into turn three. The Big Cat down low. David Gravel on the high side of the racetrack. Gravel looking for a run on the Napa 49 as Logan Shewhart continues to show the way.
Carson Macedo with a great restart has tracked down Brian Brown in the battle for fourth. Last year's rookie of the year coming off of turn number two.
We are back underway. Here's Gravel to the inside of Sweet. David Gravel looking to take second. Can't quite get the job done in turns one and two. He'll stay with the Big Cat into three and four. Sweet runs the bottom. Gravel looking for momentum on the top of the racetrack. Brad Sweet in second as they race into turn number one. Logan Shewhart continues to show the way.
Meanwhile, Kerry Mattson is working out Carson Macedo just as hard as he can. But Macedo with a better line into turn number three. Mattson has to get off the pace. That opens up the door for Brian Brown and Donnie Schatz, who's now coming forward in the seventh spot.
Donnie Schatz up to seventh, gaining ground on Brian Brown behind him, in front of Brian Brown. It's Kerry Mattson and Carson Macedo going back at it. Mattson looking to get by Macedo, can't make it happen. We've got trouble in turn four, caution on the speedway. Zone at the cone on the front straightaway. Kerry Mattson looks to the inside of David Gravel. They battle for the third spot. The madman to the inside of the racetrack. And now Brian Brown makes it a three-car race on a turn four. Three wide momentarily. Mattson third for the moment. Gravel coming back after him. And the inside of one and two. Gravel and Mattson side by side for third. Brad Sweet staying right with Logan Shewhart out of turn number four. Gravel back to third as they cross the start-finish line.
Brian Brown.
We have 26 laps complete and four laps to go at the dirt track at Charlotte Motor Speedway. David Gravel maintains the third spot over Kerry Mattson and Brian Brown. Time running out. Brad Sweet getting a little closer now. Sweet with no lap cars between he and race leader Logan Shewhart. Shewhart's got three slower cars right in front of him. Here comes the Big Cat in the closing stages. Can he make it happen this time by? There will be two laps to go. Logan Shewhart trying to hang on for two more circuits around the dirt track at Charlotte Motor Speedway in traffic through corners one and two. Shewhart trying to split cars out of the second corner in front of him. Dominic Selzy, who battles for position with the number five of Brent Marks. The white flag set to wave here in Concord, North Carolina. Logan Shewhart to the high side in one and two for the final time. Back straightaway around the slower car of Brent Marks to the inside of the slower machine of Dominic Selzy. Brad Sweet will not be able to get the job done. It'll be Logan Shewhart winning the last call at the dirt track at Charlotte Motor Speedway. Brad Sweet finishes second. David Gravel third. Kerry Mattson fourth. Brian Brown rounding out the top five. Ready, climbing up top. Winner for the final time in 2020, Logan Shewhart.
For live coverage of every World of Outlaws series event and for extended on-demand race content, visit dirtvision.com. For full race results, highlights, and series news, visit worldofoutlaws.com.